massive cleanup project underway there on the back straightaway. Here again on lap 63, six cars involved in what was a grinding crash. Now watch Casey Kane's car get loose and come into the side of Sam Hornish.
As they exit turn nine here, watch Casey's car back in, step out right there. He has to correct, gets into the right front of Sam Hornish, sends him into the tire barrier right here, and that launches him right back in front of Jeff Gordon. Huge impact. And then he gets hit by Jeff, or Sam Hornish gets hit by Jeff Burton again. That's just as violent a crash as you're going to see on a road course. Wow. Man.
So 31 car come around. Look at Logano. He bounces off the inside barrier.
It knocked the fuel cell out of Sam Hornish's car, Andy.
Yeah, he hit here with the front end. It just launches this car up in the air. Jeff Gordon just completely blindsided here, nowhere to go, and he hits hard. Now watch this. Oh, my goodness. You can see the fuel cell and the whole rear clip right here coming off of Sam Hornish's car.
Wow. You know, we've said a lot of things about these cars, but we can't say enough about the safety aspect of them.
You see a lot of those parts flying, even the rear clip, frame section, none of that hurts the driver. The driver's compartment is the strongest part of this vehicle, and losing these parts is really not a bad thing as far as the driver inside that car. You just don't want those things flying around hitting somebody else, but good to see that the driver's compartment stayed intact.